Who has beaten Federer in a final? Novak Djokovic has beaten Roger Federer in the longest final in Wimbledon history. And he's beaten Roger Federer in all three Wimbledon finals that he has played him in.